Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to log on to your Windows computer without the need to insert a password every time your computer restarts. So I'm going to put this out there right away, and I'm going to say this tutorial is not going to show you guys how to reset your password. If you're unable to remember your password, this is not the tutorial for you. I have made tutorials like that in the past. I really want to stress that because I'm sure some people are still going to be confused about that even after I give this disclaimer, but I just think it's very important to make that point. So anyway, so we're going to log into our computer here like we normally would. Every time your computer turns on, you have to enter in your password. And now that you're logged into Windows, you want to head over to the Start menu and you want to type in User Accounts. And best match should say Add, Edit, or Remove Other People, right above System Settings. You want to left click on that. Now you want to left click on the left side where it says sign in options. Now on the right side it says require sign in. If you've been away, when should Windows require you to sign in again? When PC wakes up from sleep, you want to set it to never. Once you've done that, you can close out of the settings window. Head back to Start menu and now you want to type in NETPLWIZ. Best match that comes up, you want to run that command by left clicking on it one time. And now where it says users must enter a username and password to use this computer, you want to uncheck this box, click on apply. Now you're going to have to insert your computer password to save the change. Click on OK. Click on OK again. Now when we restart our computer, and there you go guys, we can see we are automatically signing into Windows without the need to manually insert a password. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. I hope you have great success with it, and as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.